So I have a little different outlook on love, but this is how you drown. Close your eyes. It's dark anyways. You breathe in. Even though you shouldn't, you float, recollect, sleep. Love is like drowning. No pain, just comfort. You do everything in your power to stay afloat, but you get dragged under anyways. You breathe in something you aren't supposed to. Similar to your kiss, I breathe in something I'm not supposed to. The toxicity of the air from your lungs into mine, it burns, but I know I love it. I know I would have killed to feel a high like this. I know I would die to feel a burning like this. I know I'm drowning from this, your skin. Like the waves of the ocean, calm, but the tide rips me apart ever so carefully. And the salt from your tears bore into my cuts and make me feel alive again. I'm sorry. Would you be sorry if you saw me in a hospital bed clinging to life? Would you kiss me then if I drown myself in you? Love is like drowning. I loved you so much, I drowned myself in a bottle. I put liquid addiction in my stomach that killed me every sip, but it makes everything less loud. It dims down the lights a little. Makes me sure that you still love me. And I'm drowning now, can you hear me? Love is like drinking. You either take one sip and set the bottle down, or you chug the whole damn thing. You press your lips to a glass edge and swallow hard because you know that it's not supposed to go down, but you make it go down and it does. I wish I could press my lips to yours. Love is like drowning. You pour your heart out and the only thing that fills the cup is memories you've made. Love is like memories. All I have is memories of us, a photo, a scar, a tattoo on my chest, directly over my heart. A daily reminder to never love again because my favorite drink is love and I can't stop drinking. My favorite movie is love and I can't stop watching. My favorite song is love and I can't stop listening. My favorite drug is love and I cannot stop loving. Love is like drowning. As soon as you go under, you know that this is how you'll die. In the dark, alone, not breathing, and you'll be full of something you are never supposed to have in the first place. Love is drowning. Thank you.